This 80-year-old woman is climbing a window trying to leave this room. She looked down and held her fingers out to her sofa. Then she continued to climb down. Suddenly the refrigerator was moved. The old woman fell straight down. Fortunately, her leg was caught on the rope, so she did not die. Apparently, someone in the room did not want her to leave and pulled her back. The day a young girl Anna came to see the room. This room is a bit old, but the price is surprisingly cheap, so it attracts Anna. The current tenant is this old lady who sees this room being rented. She felt very happy. She kept asking her if she wanted to rent this room. Anna, without disbelief, immediately nodded. The landlord is also enthusiastic to help get the contract out. She was only half signed when she suddenly ran out of ink. She immediately took out a new pen. Anna did not doubt the enthusiasm of these two, but immediately signed the contract. The old woman is completely assured at this time. Anna finds the layout of the room a bit old. She begins to clean and repaint the old wall. She threw away any damaged items that were not needed. But when he returned, the room came back intact. Anna felt a little strange. She was once again cleaning the room, but everything still feels intact. Because she was too tired, she fell asleep on the sofa. The next morning, Anna looks 10 years old, since she moved into this monstrous house. Anna quickly aged 10 years in just one night. She went to the landlord to withdraw the rent. But he raised the contract. If there is no new person to rent a room, he is not allowed to withdraw the rent. Now she felt extremely depressed. She went to find a doctor. She wants to report that this room contains radiation, so she can appeal to the landlord. Her doctor said her wrinkles and gray hair were normal at this age. But Anna is clearly only 25 years old. The doctor thought she had a problem and wanted to check her ID. She opened her wallet but found nothing. She dared not go back to that room. She found a hotel to stay temporarily, but the next day her aging rate was even faster. Her hair was white and she had fallen. She went to her owner again. He still said that if he could not find a room tenant, he could not move. Besides, the farther you go, the faster you age. Anna has no other way. She returned to the room to risk death in the same room. But how do you burn? The room will not burn. Suddenly a white thread appeared in her mouth. Anna fell to the ground. The landlord arrived and pulled out a lace pad from her mouth. Seeing Anna's appearance, she was not heartless. He told her a secret regarding this room. This is a room that doesn't like solitude. People living in the house will also be controlled by it. If you want to leave, you must find a replacement. Pictured is a previous guest who rented the house, and someone once wanted to destroy this room to break the curse. Those who try to change it will be punished. Everyone has only a way to compromise. Anna brings the last hope of finding old friends. She hopes he will help her, but he doesn't recognize her. Moreover, he also has a new girlfriend. Now without any hope, she sprawled on the sofa. At this moment, the room showed feelings for her. Not only making her food, but also playing music for her. Unfortunately, Anna did not notice she was getting older. Even walking was difficult. But the scary thing is when she changes clothes, the inside is not blood and flesh anymore. Thinking back to her boss saying she didn't want to harm others, even if it was someone she hated. Now that she has turned into a monster, Anna has to compromise. Very quickly, someone came to see the room. But Anna is not happy, because the person who wants to rent the house is her ex-boyfriend and new girlfriend. The two of them were very satisfied with the room and signed a contract. Anna is about to regain her freedom very quickly. She still felt uneasy and conscious, so while her boyfriend was signing the contract, Anna threw a glass of water in his hand and she scolded them to drive away. He has never met anyone as stubborn as her. Anna tells him to lock the door. Before leaving, his eyes, he shows admiration and pity. Anna sat on the sofa and slowly lay down. Gradually, her body began to turn into sewing thread, and she gradually blended into the sofa. In the rental room, and the needle is the symbol for the mode. In the end, though, Anna successfully fought back. But the sofa, for her sake, has a lot of red color, which proves her sacrifice is not meaningless. There are so many lace rugs in this room, so many people like her.